map, which is right across from the King's Bowling Alley. It was on the upper floors, it was a transformer, 115,000 volts.
We're going to deal with a loss of lights, a loss of power, and in the traffic management systems around the neighborhood. We're bringing in additional officers. NSTAR right now is working on a solution on how to re-energize this area around this problem transformer. We don't know how long this is going to be. It may take a while to get the power back on.